There's a feature in Inkscape that can save you hours of work if you use it right. It's called Trace Bitmap, and here is how it works. Trace Bitmap automatically converts imported images into vector shapes. The results depend on the image's resolution and clarity, and they're usually far from perfect and will require some cleanup. But you can do a lot of amazing things with a bit of ingenuity. If you need the silhouette of an object, which is more common than you'd think, Trace Bitmap can save you hours of illustration. Use the single scan tab with brightness cutoff mode. Adjust the threshold to get the cleanest possible shape. Most likely you'll need to go in and delete some nodes manually. Since the brightness cutoff mode generates the path based on brightness, high contrast or black and white images work best. Being able to quickly add some piece of detail is not only really fun, but gives you a ton of flexibility and encourages exploration of new ideas. This tool isn't for just individual objects, it can be used for large compositional shapes. For example, you can trace a photo of a hill, mountains and trees, and use it to build your compositions. In fact, if you are resourceful, you can make a complete illustration using nothing but a few pictures. If you need more than a silhouette, there are a couple of ways to do this, but I recommend you to stay away from using the multicolor tab. It creates too many nodes, making the result hard to edit. Instead, generate multiple paths at different thresholds. Then layer them up with different colors like this. It's not perfect, but it adds some detail without the hassle. And of course, creating textures with Trace Bitmap is incredibly easy and super fun. Just find some grungy floor or wall and adjust to get some reusable textures for your projects. That's how I built my library of textures that I talked about in this video. If you want to learn more about Inkscape, I have a bundle of 13 courses with over 70 hours of tutorials on character design, backgrounds and game art. For a limited time, it's on sale for 19 bucks. Check it out in the description and support the channel. That's it for this video. If you found it helpful, let me know in the comments. Thank you for watching and I see you in the next one.